If you've just joined this conversation, boy, where have you been? We're talking about young girls and their expectations in relationships because you complained to me, guys, and you said, Mary, when she's young, you don't even know what she's about. Today she's blue, tomorrow she's purple. And yet, when we take them home and they're older, everyone is going to look at you and ask, Katio, you're mukazi. So we are looking for girls who are younger than us. But then when we date them, or when we're trying to date them and get into serious relationships, their expectations are crazy. They are out of this world. So, Hoja, ngagamba, ojezizo, muzize. Because mubale medako. Yeah? They are not marriage. They don't think about marriage. They're just here to have a good time. They're just here to have party. They're just to spend your money. But for you, you want a serious relationship. Katinga gamba, if that's what you want, let's go with that. So she's going to be around nga kugezesa, nga wadia kusente, ate sente. Sente zeziga na nga koku woma.
Omuntu agula kalero, tasola kujia gula munda kasero.
Tufu. Na yo lusu baba iseyo.
Nchi gambi, rabu katula tunza maso. Lwaki nkigambye buli musajja amanyi by'ayitamu era buli musajja amanyi omukazi gw'ayagala okuba omukazi omutegeera emirundi esatu omukazi olunaku olujja omutegeera nti omukazi oba ono watekaawe
owatekaawe bw'ajje mu nyumba yo asaba chaja
eyinza obutasaba chaja naye najja tasobola yadde okulowooza nti ennyumba erimu essuwaani azoozeeko.
Do you guys go to do dishes?
Let me ask you one thing. Do you believe that I can pretend and do everything, sincerely everything for you, and you're like, oh my God, really, I need to
wife her.
Yeah, I need to wife her. She's indeed a wife material. But in reality, I'm not.
I'm just here. I'm just making sure that I marinate you properly. Bwembanga nzikusaba ozijayo bulungi. Do you do that?
The more you.
The better she plays. Nganawo buguma muli
Nani abasajja tulinga baana bwe kituuka nga oli mu love and off oyagala buli kimu ekirabe nga akitambula nga bw'okyagala oyagala omukazi ali organized katukunze nja mpula njagala omukyala ewaffe beeru nnyo kaisa agala mukazi mweru naye njagala omukyala nga agwa mu kala zombi ngaate
ngaagwa mu kala Hatia, he asked for the same thing bano mubasanga wo batali beeru tebali baddugafu mpozi nga mwagala fanta kuuka
Omuchalo mweru ngatako yesabizigo nze wange tojja kubera obo
This is where they get it wrong. You say I need a girl with both colors. Oyagala omuchalo wa colors zombie. Then when you find her with makeup, she's really beautiful. And when you take her home, she has a different color. Kati.
Obirunji bomukazi supumira ku makeup. Arebe manna kwano obirunji lera ne kusanga ngo oddugala nga kudno kudugala.
Uli mu sapatu.
Yes.
Babera yo mukatale.
Mkatale
kawa. Nakawa. Anebu golobi.
The world is modernized. Nego sanga mkatalo musanga.
Nga she has haka nails. Neka sapatu nga yaka kuse blunji.
Kuba wechi nguwe chumuche ngendo kulaba angali nacho.
Nga chi koja.
Sajia tutunula. Oyo mchala nga wayamba da yuzo kuitaka wotu na kuntumbe yokane yokumala.
Nokuta. Yo, I am learning things today. I feel I was young again. I feel like I am in my 20s today. And exactly the same way this girl's thing is how I felt. But now things are different. But it's nice. It's nice to hear. It's nice to hear that side of the story. Because guys have been complaining. They've been complaining. So, you want a girl who is younger than you. But your fellow men are complaining. They think they are not focused. Their expectations are limitless, first of all. They want your jeans to look a certain way. They want your belt to sit a certain way in your waist. They're looking for things that are out of this world. And yet it's for you, you're sticking on. Are you crazy?
Yo, I think it's them who are crazy. Because at one point in time, you're going to find a person who is very perfect to what you feel
you
like.
They're not crazy. It's you who is crazy because you're the one to go for them.
Yeah? Go for that.
You're the one going for the. Yeah.
No, in this case, it was a girl looking for a person with jeans of this kind of color. Mm-hmm. That's why I call them crazy.
Yes.
If you're looking for jeans, then you don't know what you want.
No, you've not met young girls. You've not met them in the bar.
Actually, the thing is
in the bar.
No.
Where?
The thing is
in the bar.
You come vibe me. okay? Mm-hmm. But I have my intentions, you know. I want to see, I want that guy with jean pants, you know.
Chase me. Says kuagara.
But they chase you. First of all, they said they chase you, you don't go. Yeah. But then also, when you bought the first round, they saw your wallet.
Actually, the most thing that I think knows the chases was from Wasaj. After vibing, okay, she has said yes. Put her down, talk to her, understand her, ask her what her likes and her dislikes. Let her tell you, then there you get to know the kind of person you're associating with. Mm-hmm. Failure to do that serious will get in a mess.
And you know, even these guys, even these young girls, they also, yes, they are young in a way, but when you sit down and understand her line of thought, Omanyi, there's something they say, if she will be wife material, you will see her even at 20. At 20, you will see her. And if she's not going to be wife material, even if she hits 30, nothing's going to change about her. So sometimes you just need to sit down with her and listen to her. Yes, but if you understand her, you will manage. The problem with them is they don't sit down. They just want to hit.
It's like, instead of understanding me, then you're like, you need to change me. You can't change me, my friend. This is me.
Everyone changes.
I think everyone changes at some point.
Yeah. It depends. But personally,
Mary, the fact is this. You can't change me. It's due to the love I have for you that changes me.
And the love for money.
And this
you
love. This love comes when I understand you. You get it? And after you also understanding me, then the love will bring that change in me. But you're telling me, you have to change this. That will never be there.
It's not always a must to change. It's not that you have to tell someone you have to change. And by force, no. It's a matter of sitting down with your girlfriend or wife and negotiate.
By the time you accepted me, that means you are fully going to adhere to what I'm going to say.
You didn't hear what they said. They said they say yes to you because you stick around, and then she realizes every time you're sticking around, you're spending money on her. So the phrase she used was very simple.
But yo, what these girls forget is that these men aren't their parents. Mm-hmm. By the time you accept him, you have an agreement. He's your boyfriend. But if you start asking for things that your parent is supposed to do, then it makes no sense. He's not your dad.
These guys ain't your parents, and she ain't your mama too.
Yeah. But so you're
she's not going to do your dishes because she's a... No, you guys are... You're doing this wrong. If you're dating a young girl, if she's in her early 20s, please understand that she's not in any way trying to be your wife. So the things that wives do, she will not do.
Instead of understanding her the way she is, may believe when you understand someone the way he or she is, it gives some difference. When even she does something wrong, you're like, ah, she's like that, let me ignore Alice. But failure to understand me, bulichena kula chigenda kunyiza.
There are many young girls. You switch.
No bunji banji.
The way you get one, the way you get one is the way you're going to get another and get another.
They all want you to buy their drinks. In this perspective,
you're talking about a man who is grown. Mm-hmm. In most cases, these men are not looking for lovers, my dear. But in our case, they are looking for, it's a fantasy. They are looking for sex, sex.
What are they looking for?
He would have been looking for love, but at home, when he goes back home, the wife is like, this, that, we get to know because we have neighbors.
No, because these men tell you. This, by the way, let me tell you something. If you are the kind of man who goes out to date these young girls, not an kokunkumula mukazo, war on you. In fact, I won't curse you. May thunder strike you. I mean, may you get involved with a slay queen and she eats all your money. May you date a girl who doesn't have what? You know, let me just say, may all the bad things happen to you. How? Kocha? How do they do it? Why?
Tunange situa gira kubanga basajamo. Ebizu bya wakabyo na labuli labo baby obo. Katika baby ne kajja ke wagala katinze nza keta gati munanga kagale byadda. Kabate kachanda
biye. I know, man. I know.
Kechizibu so tujja kusabe gwanga lino. Tulisabire mu ko.
Namwe mwechu se.
Ah, namwe benyu tarika katubane.
Careful about reason being, you fail to give me love, you fail to give me that care, and you know he's caring, he's lovely, then why shouldn't I go in for him?
Mm-hmm. But, and then also, you're trying to say something?
Let me tell you this, eh? As you've prayed for the wasajja, I also pray for the girls.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Bambi boys are there, Napulinda, he has his kalito money, and he really wants to show you that akwagala.
Yes.
And sometimes you don't love this man.
You don't love this man. And I have my day. Then why do I need your
ditomani? Love. Love.
Oh my, but the problem is, her at her age, she's not looking for love. That's why you get it wrong.
Mary.
They've told you they're not looking for love. They're just looking for money and a good time. Nimbie.
Well, we've tried to look for love and they've disappointed us. Then you reach a point like, why would I even go in for love at this age?
Yeah, let me just help.
Back from Musajo, no, get another one. Try.
You don't expect me to, not to be dated at least twice a day.
Yeah. I keep telling men the same thing. Even me.
It's not that
They kuana me, by the way.
Mary, don't girls kuana men?
Yeah.
Tebaba kuana, wakazi tebaba kuana masajja.
Do you know what?
It's rare.
One of these days, I'm going to do a show where I will school you in the art of women kuanaring men. Don't go anywhere.